Welcome to Big Daddy Pop's Family Devotion. This is a great day to give God some praise. Please be reminded to get your COVID-19 vaccination. Schedule it today if you haven't already done so. Also, continue to wear a face mask in public, keep a distance of at least 6 feet from others, avoid large gatherings, and wash your hands frequently. It could save your life and the lives of those you love. Pray for our niece, Schley, and those who have chronic or terminal illnesses. We believe in God for their healing and complete recovery. Pray for all bereaved families and victims of natural and man-made disasters. Earth has no sorrow that heaven cannot heal. And now, here's Big Daddy Pops, Pastor Michael Owen, with today's devotional message.
Second Samuel chapter 22 verse 4 says, I will call on the Lord, who is worthy to be praised. So shall I be saved from mine enemies. Thank you for joining us for today's Big Daddy Pop's Family Devotion. I am Pastor Michael Owen. Today's devotional topic is One Call. Perhaps you have heard advertisements use the catchphrase, one call, that's all. This phrase is used to assure the listener that by reaching out to the agency being promoted, they will be able to rely on the agency's expertise to handle their situation without further worries or frustrations. We all from time to time face difficulties that are far beyond our scope and range of ability. In those moments, it becomes necessary to reach out and call for help. In such times, the call you make and who you call can make the difference between successful and unsuccessful resolution of your problem. More than likely, as a child, it was your safety net to call on your parents to help you in your time of distress. Mom and Dad were there when you needed their guidance and help. They gave you the reassurance that with their assistance, everything would work out and be fine. Needless to say, some of us needed more parental help than others, but with loving kindness, our parents were right there when we needed them the most. 2 Samuel 22:4 says, I will call on the Lord, who is worthy to be praised, so shall I be saved from mine enemies. We serve the God who created all and knows all. He also has all power and wisdom to resolve every problem we face in life. He is an awesome wonder. The beauty of serving the true and living God is that He wants to help us when we are perplexed and need help on our life journey. And get this, He is available 24/7 to not only hear, but answer our call for help in every situation. Some agencies only respond to calls that guarantee a certain level of income. But our God answers our calls and works out our problems, whether great or small. And His blessings are provided pro bono, no charge. All it takes is our faith and trust in Him and one call. I trust that you will be blessed by this message and song by Richard Smallwood and the Smallwood Singers. I will be back in a moment.
When you can't seem to find your way,
you make the way.
Hallelujah. When your nights don't turn to day,
you make the way.
Hallelujah. When your road seems dark and long,
you make the way.
Oh, yeah. Look at Jesus, He will make strong. Whatever your problem, whatever your burden,
burden.
He
right there. Do you believe it? Do you know it?
Let us pray. Father and God of heaven and earth, thank you for this another day that you have made. Thank you for always being available to hear and answer our call, no matter when or where. Please help us to turn to you and trust you with our daily struggles along life's way. Teach us to obey your will and to hearken to your voice only and always. We pray In the matchless name of Jesus Christ, amen. Thank you for joining us today. Tune in Monday through Friday for Big Daddy Pop's Family Devotion. I am Pastor Michael Owen. May God bless the balance of your day. And remember, do unto others as you would have them to do unto you.